Dumb shit cult leaders say.
To urinate, a man needs to touch his sexual organ. If you feel it is holy, you needn't wash it. Thus you save water and save starving people. After you touch your organ many times a day, it becomes holier and holier, and you don't wash it but give it to your wife to kiss. She should welcome it as the hand of her king, even if she knows you didn't wash.